On August 22nd, two Tainan police officers were killed in the line of duty. President Tsai Ing-wen, Premier Su Tseng-chang, and Interior Minister Shi Kuo-yong attended memorial service today. Tsai promised their families would be taken care of, that she would improve the police enforcement system, also strengthen officer education, training, and police equipment so that no more talented officers will be lost.
The two Tainan police officers that were killed in the line of duty 2 weeks ago, Tu Mingchen and Cao Ruijie, were laid to rest on the 5th. President Tsai Ing-wen, Premier Su Tseng-chang, and Interior Minister Shi Kuo-yong attended the memorial service on the 5th, with Tsai presenting the two officers with posthumous promotions and presidential citations. Tu and Cao had served respectively 16 years and 6 years. Cao in particular had requested a transfer to Tainan so he could take care of his grandparents. Tsai promised to improve the police enforcement system, police training and education, and police equipment so that police officers would feel safe to use their firearms in the name of protecting the public and themselves. Tsai also promised to improve the minimum security prison system. The families of the slain officers did not speak at the service. Afterwards, the Tainan City government said the two officers would be interred at a martyr's shrine.